It's like 09 in your basement, and I'm in love with everything. And I still love her, but it fell through because I wasn't ready. Your back hurt, your neck hurt, you smoking heavy. And I sit next to you, and I next to you because those are deadly. And then you ask shit, and we argue about spending money on bullshit. And you tell me I'm just like my father, my one button, you push it. And I ask, fuck you, I hate you. I move out in a heartbeat, and I leave out. You call me, you tell me that you're sorry. You love me, and I love you. Your heart hurts, mine does too. When it's just words and they cut deep, but it's our world, it's just us too. I see painkillers on the kitchen counter. I hate to see it all hurt so bad. But maybe I wouldn't have worked as hard if you were healthy and it weren't so bad. Maybe I should walk on the street and try and get a job in the bank. Just leave it up to me, Jay and Neeks. We'll probably get a bribe in the bank. Then Wayne called on my phone. Conversation wasn't that long. Gets me a flight to Houston in the morning. Oh, it's my time, yeah, it's on. He's thinking of signing me. I come home. You make a mixtape with 17 songs. And I almost get a Grammy off of that thing. And love your son, man, that boy gone. You get the operation you dreamed of. And I finally send you to Rome. And get to make good on my promise. It all worked out, girl. We should have known what you deserve. Charges and child support that just wasn't paid. Ooh, sad story. Black American dad story. Know that I'm your sister's kid, but it still don't explain the love that you have for me. I remember sneaking in your pool after school dances. Damn, your house felt like the Hamptons. For all of my summer romances, I never really had no one like you, man. It's all new shit. Made the world I know bigger. Changed the way that I viewed it. Had all this fighting going on at the crib. You calm me down when I lose it. Told you I think I'm done acting. I'm more in touch with the music. You said either way I'll be a star. I could go so far. Talk to me, then you got to me. Then you toss the keys and loan me your car. Yeah, just a young kid in a drive to Lexus, hoping that I don't get arrested. Just another kid that's going through life so worried that I won't be accepted. But I could do anything. You said that and you meant that. You took me places, you spent that. They said no, we went back. Checks bounced, but we bounced back. I put all the money in your accounts back, and I thank you. I don't know how I would really be without that. It worked out, man. You